Of all the science surveys I'm helping out with, one of my favourites is the Nudibranchs searches. So when I first arrived here, I wasn't quite sure what a nudibranch was, but they are sea slugs. So they're in the family of mollusks, so they're related to things like snails and other slugs and even octopuses too. But the cool thing about nudibranchs is that they are so diverse. They come in all sorts of different shapes and all sorts of different brilliant colours. So to survey them, the first thing you have to do is find them, and that isn't very easy because they can be very small and also camouflage really well. Once you've found them, you then note down a few different things. You note down their size and also whereabouts you found them. You then also write down the depth that you found them at and if they had any interesting behaviours. Once we get back to camp, we then try to ID them using the books that we have in camp and also the photos that we take underwater. And in this area so far, they've found over 60 different species of nudibranch, but I'm guessing there's loads more out there to be discovered.